A couple weeks ago, it had been brought to my attention that Neva had never played LEGO Star Wars. I felt it was about time to change that, so here's how it went.
Yes, that loud-ass loading screen music.
You're connecting, oh boy.
Sadly, we have to be in the same screen.
Oh god, I have to watch you go through the menu too.
It's an older game, so it's quite literally like we're sitting on the couch next to each other right now.
Yeah.
I don't wanna. We haven't played the game yet.
I have no idea what that is.
Let's go to this.
I don't know where to go.
Let's go to the first episode.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna build first. It's Lego, so you build. Is everybody really just gonna start murdering us?
Yeah, I'm murdering them, to be fair.
Oh. Oh, jeez, the music is so loud. Alright, let's go to the first level. Level 1.
I can't get over. Everyone yells the exact same when you mow their ass down.
I used to have a model of that ship. Fuck. Actually, it wasn't a model, it was a tiny metal thing.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we are, in the Star Wars universe. Is there a force thing? Oh yeah. Fuck, I haven't played this game in a while, I'm like not remembering any of this. Oh, if you jump and press X, you do Oh, I got a mini kit, shit. Forgot about those.
Oh, that's cool.
They're like little secrets. Ah! I got exploded.
Bro, I got the purple.
Oh, bro, I'm a robot. Ah! Now you're me.
Oh, bro, I'm you.
I wanna go this way. There's a thing. Oh,
hold
I need
on. Let me top all these for the money. Silver C-3PO, what this is?
This is TC-14. I don't know. Here, wait, there's a door. There's a door back here, I think, that we can go through.
Is that the way that we have to go right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Usually the way, this is Babby game, so the way to go is pretty usually straightforward. Beepity boppity. Ah! Ah!
You lost a leg.
You fucking took my arms.
Can you not do anything now?
No, I can't. You gotta... Oh wait, I already was in here.
Oh, he just spawns right back too. Cool.
Was in
Bro,
here.
Does that mean I could just farm him for money?
No, that was my money.
Oh.
Cause I was him. Oh, it's all good. Oh, we need a character that can crawl, so we can't do this yet. We need to come back here when we have the correct character. Alright. Oh, there's a mini kid in there too. So stand on the button, I guess, is what we're supposed to do. Give me that mini kid. The jingly sound is usually meaning like, hey, there's a secret over here, but I think we already found the thing that was there.
Probably.
Oh, I gotta build the thing. Do the thing, robot. Oh, he doesn't do it on his own, okay. I built a shelf.
Oh, I accidentally built a shelf. Oh, I was the one in the corner. I forgot who it was for a minute there.
I'm gonna try and
into that wall.
Oh, dang it. I missed. You're up the one up top. Ah.
Oh, you can't really delay the double jump, huh?
There's certain places where the game restricts you from double jumping because you're supposed to do something to get up there. Who's this?
Okay, I think they finally gave up.
I think he spawns infinitely. Ding, ding. The sound that these guys make when they shoot. Oh.
I did that horribly wrong.
Oh, fuck. Fucking one-armed robot. The drill though. Oh. What the fuck?
Ooh. Son of a bitch.
Here, wait, let's Alright, now I'll hit the lever. Oh, fuck.
No, you won't.
Oh, the thing's moving back and forth.
Yeah, it's just a matter of getting on it.
Nice. Oh. It's easier when somebody's already up there. Is it really not gonna fucking move? Is this a car? Oh no, it's a shelf now. Okay. I like the idea that these guys just go around making everything into shelves. Yay, cheapo. Let's see what the mini kit is, I forget. Oh well, I guess this is nothing yet.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this game has a lot of content.
Starting to figure that one out, it's crazy.
We're just chilling on the top now, I thought we were inside. I'm already here in secret zones, what? The phone.
What in the fucking damn?
There's something over here to the right, I think. Oh?
Oh.
I don't think we're
supposed to fuck
that one up. I don't think we're supposed to be able to do that.
Yeah, we fucked that up miserably.
What the fuck? How are we fucking this up? It's stacking rocks. Oh, get... I fucking murdered. Oh, we can't even do this. Wow, thanks, game. We need a character with a gun so we can shoot that target. We don't have one yet. Is that a camel? Space camel? Space camel. Oh, I forgot which character I was there for a second. What does this do? Oh.
Wow.
Oh?
we definitely weren't in the bush.
Oh yeah, we have to find this guy. Jar Jar.
I think we found him.
Alright, now we can switch to this fucking, he can jump like 10 feet in the air.
Wait, what? I'm supposed to, oh, you can like boot me?
No, when you go AFK, your character, just like gets controlled by, AI.
Oh, sorry.
Kinda like in Left 4 Dead. I want them blue coins.
Damn. Hold up.
Money explosion. Ow! No, my blues! Get my blues.
I got one. Let me jump on your head, motherfucker.
Yeah, sadly this isn't Halo 2.
No, not possible.
This thing's fucking stuck.
I went crazy with the invisible walls in this game.
Yeah, there's not too many out of map areas that I know of anyway.
What is that?
That's power up that gives you. That gives you like extra money, I think. And money will magnetize towards you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Get in there. Ah. There's a silver. What's up here? It's like, looks like I can get up here. Wait, I'm stuck.
Yeah, there's coins up there.
What is up? Oh, this is the area I'm supposed to be at. Okay.
I just jump off the fucking... Yeah, I jumped off the fucking map. Is there an order to build this?
I assume... legs, body, head, from what the looks of it is.
Yeah, that looks right.
Hey. Yo, was that Shrek? He just gave it a little magic wisp. Oh, I like how the grass is still waving, even though the cutscene's frozen. Like, what?
Bro, they got to Jester. Cause that don't look like a clown or a car. That shit looked like a fucking tug toner at first.
Yeah, fuck that robot's head. That came out wrong, goddammit. Alright, now we have...
Don't actually fuck.
Now we have gun.
Is there like a more efficient way to aim this thing?
No, you just press B, you just shoot, and the bullet goes kinda like wherever.
Oh, I see, I was just shooting at people that weren't bad.
Oh, okay.
Let me in.
Here, one sec. I'm on my way. Oh, we need force powers for in here. Okay, it's in the other one.
Go in the other window?
Yeah, it's in the other one. Whole lot of trumpets in my ears.
Yeah, that'll never change.
Oh, my character has like a bitch slap. I'm stuck, what the fuck? Gotta push this. No, wait. No.
Oh, I see where that's gotta go. Oh my god, stop going to that one. Okay, I guess I'll build that one.
How do you push them? Am I dumb?
B. I was using B.
I guess that one is, No, this one's gonna get stuck. I don't like that. I assume this one goes here. In these, like, weird squares. Cause they, like, fit. Oh, we don't have a bounty hunter. We can't break these silver ones. That's kind of shitty. Oh, we gotta come back to this. Oh, this one's also red, so we need a Sith for that. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff that we can't get yet.
So we have to come back and free play or what?
Yeah. The free play is fun though. You can just dick around with like characters that can fly. Well, not like fly, but like almost fly. Oh, whoops.
It's got fucking demolished.
There's so much force stuff that we can't use over here. Oh, we gotta hit this target. Yeah. I think we get Jedis in a minute, so we might be able to like go backtrack. Cause I'm hearing sabers. Yeah, here's the Jedis. We can be Jedis now.
Where am I?
You're up top.
Yeah, what the fuck? You're my character.
I'm Obi-Wan. Stand on the button. Alright. Boys are back in town. Oh. Never mind.
Son of a bitch.
Oh shit.
I got?
No, I fucking killed you. I don't know how to turn off friendly fire.
You killed me?
Yeah, I shot you.
I didn't even see my character die. Not yet, let's go up. Coins to grab.
Let me be Padme. Oh wait, this isn't even Padme, never mind.
Ah, gotta be a way up there.
We need a short character. We don't have one though.
Yeah, and they can't get up here.
Yeah, we need to be. Oh, fuck, sorry. We need to be able to go through this door, is what I was trying to
do. No wonder I'm so fucking broke.
I'm not purposely killing you. Grab these coins. Oh, we got buttons. What are these for? Whoa.
That's all it takes, I guess.
I think that's. Oh, no. The one over with all the lights around it is the one we're supposed to go into, I think. Don't go through that one. No.
Shit. I didn't know that would break it.
We can go back there in free play. Curb stomp.
Yeesh. Break Jar Jar 20 times.
That's an achievement.
Should've done that.
That's an achievement? Yeah. To kill Jar Jar 20 times. Of course it is.
Wear every hat.
Fuck, what planet is this? I forget. This is the one with the pod racing.
Mars Espa.
He doesn't know either. 500 Dolans. Yo, this race. I don't know how this is gonna work two player. This is gonna be fucked. Oh god, how is this gonna work two player? Oh no.
I'm going to cut soon. Oh, there we go.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Where even are you?
I was behind you.
Oh, is the camera like focused on you?
No, we're both on the same screen.
Oh god, this is.
If I fall too far behind, he spawns me up to you.
I don't think we're in the same screen necessarily. Like, am I behind you right now and you see me close to you?
I think I'm in front of you now.
Oh, so you can't see me right now.
Sorry, no, I could before.
Oh, okay, so yeah, the cameras in this mission are independent from each other. That's cool.
dude got got.
Wait, what color is your thing? I see green arrow.
Mine's blue. The green arrow is the enemy's. I'm right here, like right here.
Oh yeah, there you are. You're behind me. I'm in the opposite of this shit to be honest.
Oh, I missed that fucking mini kit. God dang it.
If I knew where it was, I'd be aiming for it.
It's like on one of the, I'm not even gonna try and explain it, it's all dust. That's what this level is, just dust the level. Oh, I need to get past this guy in this final lap here, or I don't think we win.
Well, that was easy enough.
I got $500 all of a sudden, I had it the whole time, here you go.
Where are you ratcheting?
Let's try this.
That is the most fucking condensed version of that shit I've ever seen. Wow, I've never realized that. Holy shit.
Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed the video. I know it's been a bit since my last upload, so I wanted to put a bit of a message here just to let you all know a few things. First off, I'm doing well. Had some bumps in the road this year, some ideas for the channel and life things didn't work out, but I've been working through and I'm so happy to finally be getting a video out to you all. I have more plans for game review type videos in the works, as well as a new tech video that's pretty close to being ready. So if you're not already subscribed and want to tag along, be sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell below to be notified when I upload. That's pretty much all I gotta say for now. I hope you're having a good day. I'm Kelby Shobra, and I'll catch you in the next video.